a little over a month into this Broomsedge experiment. What you're looking at right here is the side I did not seed with oats. And then if you look over here, you can see the oats are sprouting. So, and overall, it looks like the Broomsedge is dead to me. Here's one we'll just yank up. Here's another one. The roots are still in, but it looks dead. So I think it cut the roots under the ground and hopefully did its job. And then on this side where I didn't plant any oats, you can see some grass coming back. And then on this side, where I planted oats, they're sprouting. So I think I have determined that just cutting the Broomsedge will kill it, but the grass is not gonna bounce back great. So in addition to tilling the Broomsedge, I think it needs to be reseeded. So I'll keep you posted as the season progresses, but that's where we are so far.